What Balkan woman who grew up in apartheid South Africa who owned a lot of land? Oh my God, that was a lore dump. Oh my fucking God. Oh, that explains nearly every single thing that this person, what we know about this person.